What is up, guys? We are back with some more Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Deluxe, and we're gonna go check our mailbox because it's the next day. Oh, look at all that mail. There was no mail seeking help from. Oh, that's a bummer. Good morning, Blades. Aren't you up early? Oh, so you checked the mail. So was there anything? Were there any rescue requests? Nah, bro. Huh? There's nothing. I guess that makes sense. After all, we've only just begun. Oh well, we should go to the Pokemon Square. We should check the pallet for post office. I think they'll have jobs posted there. Pokemon Square is over here. Let's go. Okay. This is Pokemon Square. Oh, I remember those Kecleons. One thing I hate about the Kecleon brothers is they're overpriced. That's the Kecleon shop. You can buy and sell items here. I think that's one thing I always hated about the Mystery Dungeon games was that when you go to the shop, everything is overpriced. There's Felicity Bank. You could save your money there. That's convenient for if you know you're going to go into a dungeon that you're not really ready for, so you don't lose all your stuff. This is Gulpin Link Shop. Gulpin can link moves for you. Huh? What's linking? Well, if you link moves, you can use them together at the same time. You should just ask Gulpin for details. This is Kangaskhan storage. If you store items here, they'll be safe. You should store important items here before you go out to a dungeon. Over there is the Makuhita Dojo. I can't remember if this was a thing before or not. I feel like it wasn't. At the dojo, you can learn or get training on various maneuvers used in dungeons. What do you think? The businesses here help us. Oh, and there's the Pelipper Post Office. That's up past here. I think we can get rescue drive information there, so how about we go to the Pelipper Post Office first? Your partner will tell you all kinds of things. When you're not sure where to go, just ask your partner. Okay, well, let's do this, like, move linkage thing. When you link moves, you can use them one after another, so if you link Scratch and Tackle will come out at the same time. You can attack twice in one turn, so it's super strong. When you lose link moves, your belly empties faster, so be careful. You can unlink moves after you link them, so don't worry about that. I guess we want to link. Brutal Swing. No, we don't want to link. That's a waste of my time. I'll have to check out what that move memory thing is, though. I can't remember if that's like a TR type of situation. That building is the Pelipper Post Office. This is where information is gathered from Pokemon needing rescue. See, have a look at this bulletin board. It lists rescue jobs. Check it out. Okay, we got Tiny Woods, Thunder Wave. We're gonna go to Thunder Wave because that's where all the jobs are at. Yeah, 2, 3, and 4. See, there were jobs listed, right? If you want to do a rescue job, choose the job, then go to the dungeon that's indicated. You can go to the dungeons by taking the path near the base. I can't wait till we come up against, like, our rivals, though. While we're starting out, we should handle the jobs that are posted here. Doing that should get our team some recognition. That should pull in job offers to our mailbox soon. Cuckoo. You can head to the dungeons from that road. Once we receive a job, let's go to the dungeon and solve the Pokemon's trouble. My thing is, can't we, like, give each other, like, I thought we could give, like, a held item. But I guess maybe not right now. Maybe later on I'll be able to specify. There are sparkles around the dungeon name. That's the sign that you'll get a lot of stuff. You can get almost twice the normal amount of money and a lot of treasure. Wow. I wanted to do the other one to get all those out the way, but if I get better stuff and money, why not do it? Oh yeah, so I changed my settings too. So that way these guys, they're always going to be like running. This way we can get through the dungeons like a little bit quicker, I'll say. Plusle's waiting for an Oranberry to be delivered. Yep, give you the Oranberry. Wow, that was very fast. I guess we'll leave, because that was the only thing I had to do here. I could have just like went through just to kill more Pokemon and get the EXP, but if we're going to end up going back to the Thunderwave Cave, there's kind of no point. Revive all or wow, that's convenient. Yeah, I'll leave that in storage. I'll probably end up using that like towards the end of like the game. Didn't we do good today? Let's call it a night and get some rest. Okay, see you tomorrow. The next morning. Any mail, bro? Good morning, Blades. Let's do our best today. Oh, what is that? Huh? What's going on? Tunnel over here. Tunnel over there. Tunnels everywhere. Okay, Diglett. Woohoo. Digging is so much fun. Where am I? Hey, what's going on? Oh my. My apologies. My name is Diglett. I was having a blast digging tunnels in front of the Pelipper post office so much that I kept on digging and ended up here. I'm sorry I ruined your place. Don't worry about it, it's just a hole. Are you saying you will forgive me? Too many holes might annoy others, so don't dig too many. Of course, thank you. From now on, I'll have fun digging, but I'll also make sure to patch up the holes from time to time. Goodbye. I wonder what that song was that he was singing that made him go all the way over here. Ah, welcome to a rescue team. To all new members, your badge has the power to send back to town any Pokemon you've rescued. Just hold the badge up and it does the rest. By advancing through your adventure, you'll be awarded points that raise your team's ranking. Aim for the bronze rank for now. Okay. If you have dojo tickets, you can train at the Makuhita Dojo. At the Makuhita Dojo, your moves grow more than they do in dungeons, especially if you keep on hitting the foe with super effective moves. You can expect to grow a lot. You can also learn the controls at the dojo for free. Okay. Bronze dojo tickets. A superb gift from the rescue organization to a hard worker like you. Try to drastically power up by using the enclosed gold dojo ticket at the Makuhita Dojo. Okay, so I guess we're supposed to head over to the Makuhita Dojo. Only through rigorous training can we become strong. Okay, well, of course we're gonna use the bronze. Oh, it's a maze that we go through. So you get EXP and move EXP. Is it just me, or does my partner come with me too? Oh wow. Ah, okay. Clutch. How many Pokemon are here? Oh my gosh. So they gave me like 50 seconds. Oh, okay, I gained 2 levels from that. Yeah, the heck? See, I feel like I should just like worry about my guy because he levels up slower than Squirtle. I don't know, we're just gonna go in again with this guy because when we go back in the dungeon, I mean, Squirtle's gonna get those levels like nothing. Oh my gosh. Oh, I almost had that last one. Oh man, yeah, we made it to 11 this time, okay. Okay, I like that nice little level jump there. We'll save that gold ticket for later. Okay guys, that was pretty convenient to use. Is there anything important that I'd want to buy? Who can learn flamethrower? Don't tell me me as a Cubone I can learn flamethrower. Maybe facade would be a good move to put on Cubone, just so later on, yeah, we're just gonna buy you, and we'll just head back over to the teleport post level. Like right now, it's like looking like I don't know where I want to go, but I know like it's best to always check the Pelipper post office for more jobs. Oh my god, Tiny Woods again? It's like the best option when it comes to bring you me and missing with brutal swing. That can be annoying. Sunkern, you have like the worst stats in Pokemon. Like what were you thinking? I was expecting to find more, but I guess it's fine. Thank you so much. I like how default they just have it as no, that you don't want to leave. But I wish they would just like let you be able to just do like a different dungeon. If you only did like a certain amount, like say you only did like two dungeons, but they were like low floor, they should be able to like be like, hey, like there's still enough time in the day for you to do another dungeon. Like, would you like to change dungeons? Didn't we do good today? Let's call it a night and get some rest. Okay, see you tomorrow. Again? Again, am I dreaming? It's that Pokemon again. Huh? They're talking to me. I can't hear them clearly. What are they saying? Huh? It's shaking. An earthquake? Whoa, it's getting worse. For a dream, this feels strangely real, but... Because it is, my guy. Because it is. Hello? Don't tell me it's dealing with the Diglett. Hello? Are you Blades? Aren't you? You are Blades, right? You can't see us, of course. How very rude of us. Oh, man. We're pleased to meet you. We are Doug Trio. Last night during that earthquake, our child Diglett was attacked. What? Diglett? He was whisked away to the peak of a tall mountain. We couldn't possibly climb somewhere so high. That is why we must call upon you for help, Blades. Diglett was abducted by a Pokemon named Skarmory. It's a vilely vicious ruffian. Please do be careful. Please, we need your help. We must go. Well, can't you guys take it out? Just learn a ground type or a rock type move. That was sudden. There was no time to even say no. But I am concerned to hear that Diglett has been kidnapped. It's too bad. I'd better go. Renee, yeah, where are you at? Huh? You were just asked to go on a rescue mission? Yes, our child Diglett was kidnapped. He was taken to Mount Steel Summit. Please, we need your help. Bye-bye. Okay. And bye-bye. Wait, Diglett was the one digging holes here, right? That kidnapping is worrisome. Let's go. Let's make sure there aren't any posts I want to pick out first before anything. Yep, there we go. And then I think that Makuhita Dojo kind of like helps make it easier for you to stay in level. Using it defeats all enemies in the same room. And just, oh, that's convenient. Okay, it seems like the prices kind of went down for stuff now that I think from like when I first played Mystery Dungeon. The prices used to be horrible, I thought. Let's see. Because I'm kind of just here like, what can I do to make like the most room here? I have hella orange berries, though. I don't think I need that many. So I don't want to not have room to pick up any new items. Nope, that's about it. Now let's go to the Mount Summit. Oh, Mount Steel. Oh, but I could go back to Tiny Woods again. But we won't do it. Unless I'm really just like not at a good level to do it. Here we are, Mount Steel. So Diglett was whisked to its peak. That's right. The peak is 9th floor. Thank you for helping. Farewell. You guys aren't very useful as parents. Like, that's all I have to say. Let's go. I actually just wanted to face that direction. Brutal Swing is pretty freaking clutch. Oh, I guess he wants to pick up these items. I have it on auto. Squirtle should have got the level up, I think. Yeah. Okay, Renee, I see you. Ooh, and Water Gun was upgraded. Yeah, we're getting that EXP now. If you went through the trouble of getting hit by like two fake outs. Tiles with Brutal Swing. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. I don't know what just happened, but it says like our... You can check your teammates' moves from the move settings in the X menu. Okay. Look at that, a reviver seat. That's pretty convenient. This is what I hated. Like, I would only try to steal stuff if it was actually, like, useful to me. Gotta be ready for that Skarmory. Maybe my Cubone just knows, like, hey, we're not at a good place right now to be taking on Skarmory like that. I'm kind of surprised that we like have that much speed like that. Yep, see, I knew Renee would be able to catch up in level with ease. See about items to use. I don't know why I keep pressing X instead of B, even though like it already told me it would be best to use that it would be best to use B just to open it. See, and I did it again there. Oh yeah, we ready. Okay, totally forgot about the whole treasure box thing. One more floor to go. Is that me? Is that Cubone or is that oh, okay, you hit level 9 now. Because now we need to make sure that we are good on our moves. Yeah, you're gonna need some more for Water Gun. And I'm gonna need some more. Oh man, all my moves are horrible to use too. But you'll hit harder. So maybe I'll just like focus on using Brick Break through that playthrough, but I need my health up. Look, Blaze Diglett's over there. How are you just gonna let Skarmory take Diglett off the ground? Hey, are you alright? We've come to rescue you. I'm scared. You, what do you think you're doing here? We're here to rescue Diglett. Skarmory, don't do this. Release Diglett. How dare you? It's their fault. I haven't slept in days because the earthquakes frightened me so much. Every night we've had them. Those earthquakes are caused by this brat's ilk running wild underground. I don't think that's true. Well, it's true there have been many earthquakes lately, but it would take more than a Diglett's family running wild below to cause earthquakes. You be quiet. We'll fight if you keep that up. It's no good. Skarmory's too agitated to listen to reason. We'll have to fight it out. Yep, looks like it. Ah, look at that. Water Gun was just upgraded. So, my best bet right now is probably Brick Break for power. I really hate that they don't tell you, like, the Pokemon's, like, they don't tell you, like, the Pokemon's health. I gots to eat, bro. How much does that do? Oh, okay. Fully restores my health. Excellent. Oh, that was it? Okay. I can't keep up. I'll flee for now. Yeah, struggle. Struggle out there. Hey there, we chased Skarmory off. It's okay now. Come down over here. I can't. I'm too scared to move. Okay, no problem. We'll come to you. Just wait. Whoa. Sheesh, look at this cliff. I can't see the bottom. Blaze, what do? We can't get across this. Blizz, 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 blizz. Oh, hi. You're the Magnemite we saved, right? We've got word of this. We can rescue Diglett from the sky. Blizz, blizz. Hold on to us tight. Don't be scared. We won't make the mistake of zapping you. I find it interesting that they're telling a Diglett to hold on. So does that mean Diglets have hands and arms? Rainbow gummies. I forgot what a rainbow gummy was for. The items you received have been sent to storage. Oh, I was very scared. Maybe because I was somewhere up so high. My feet feel like they're still walking on air. Feet? He has them? Feet? Well, we're safe now. That's what counts. Yes, thank you very much. Oh, you've been rescued. Great, great. Huh? What was that? Am I hearing voices? Whoops, you can't see us? That's terribly rude of us. Hello, Dark Trio here. Oh, Papa. Diggly, you had us worried. You're not hurt, are you? Nope, it was scarred, but I'm alright. It's all thanks to Blade's team. Thank you for everything. You're heroes. Please, thank our Magnemite friends. We couldn't have done this rescue by ourselves. Oh, how rude of us. Thank you so much. No, no, it was the only thing to do. And how both our evolved forms are joined trios, it felt a certain kinship. After all, Pokemon must help each other. I'm impressed, sincerely. Thank you. We must be going, Blades. Renee, thank you. Farewell. Heal Seed and 800, okay. We'll be on our way too. Oh wait, don't go away. What is it? Would you like to join our team? Join your team? Yes, we couldn't have done the last job if you weren't around, Magnemite. I thought we could need your help for doing rescues in the future. Blaze, don't you think? So, will you? Will you join our rescue team? Rescue team? That sounds fun. But if you need us to rush over to rescues, we need somewhere to live close by. Is there anywhere we can live in this area? Well, there isn't. Too bad. Sorry, but we can't join you. See you. That is too bad. But it's true that team members should be able to be close so that they can leave quickly. I guess we need to find a place for Pokemon to live if we want some to join our team. Oh, I know. Let's go to the Pokemon Square tomorrow. There's an interesting shop called the Camp Corner. There wasn't anyone there when we went to the square the other day. It might be open tomorrow, though. The shop is beside Felicity Bank. Wigglytuff is usually there. We might get some useful information there. So that's tomorrow. We'll go to the Pokemon Square. Alright, sounds good to me. Oh, is it another nightmare? Again? It's that dream again. Oh, it's a Gardevoir. That Pokemon, who could it be? Huh? I'm hearing better this time. What? Human, my role. Wait, wait, please tell me more. I can't. Drifting off. The next morning. And guys, with that said, we're going to end this episode off here. This video was a pretty long video just because of having to do, one or two dungeons and then going through to help out Diglett with the Skarmory. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like for the video. It helps out the video a lot. Also, subscribe to the channel. Helps with the channel a lot. With that said, stay sharp. Later.